Over 20 former and current Conservative councillors have been suspended by the party after a report found they had posted a slew of racist content online. A dossier obtained by The Guardian found 15 current and 10 former councillors made a series of hateful posts which included referring to Muslims as barbarians, while another suggested halting aid to Africa as a way of allowing Mother Nature to take its course. Others shared or endorsed content promoting Islamophobia, though the dossier also stated not all of the names mentioned were members of the Tory party. It is understood one of the councillors involved had previously posted pictures of herself with Prime Minister Boris Johnson. A spokeswoman for the Tories said all members found to be engaging with the posts and their content had been suspended immediately, pending an investigation. She added, "The swift action we take on not just anti-Muslim discrimination, but discrimination of any kind is testament to the seriousness with which we take such issues. The Conservative Party will never stand by when it comes to prejudice and discrimination of any kind. That's why we are already establishing the terms of an investigation to make sure that such instances are isolated and robust processes are in place to stamp them out as and when they occur." For more on this story, visit the news article link.